morning, y'all. Hopefully y'all can see me. I know this is very weird that I'm just like picking up my camera and y'all see me right now, but I'm vlogging. I'm gonna start college vlogging, and this morning I got up feeling good and I remembered to pick up my camera. So let's do what it do. Let's make it happen. It is Valentine's Day. Don't ask me because I ain't got no Valentine. My friends are all of my Valentines. That's all I need. My mom's my Valentine. She's been my Valentine all the time. She's continue to be my Valentine. Let me get some light up in here. I got my bonnet on. I literally was just me stepping a foot out the bed. It's looking good out because the sun is out. The snow is like clearing up, so it looks really good. Let me show y'all. It looks decent out. Once again, y'all always seeing me crusty, and y'all gonna see me crusty every time in these vlogs, because isn't this what vlogging is? Like, you know, you just give YouTube the real tea about how you look. I'm sorry, sis, but me and my bonnet are hooked, so. But let's get ready. Let's go out. Oh, I need to stop talking with this bonnet on, so I'm gonna see y'all in a second. I'm ready to go. My outfit ain't cute because every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I actually have PE, and I'm about to fill up my water bottle real quick and then head over to the library because I gotta print some papers for this exam that I have on Friday. Some study guide papers or whatever. Then I'm head to my Spanish class, and y'all just gonna come along with me. I'm about to head to the library, y'all. Ooh. My goodness. When that sun hit you, but it's so pretty, y'all. Let me show y'all. It's a beautiful day in PA, and guess who's vlogging, bitch? I made it to the library, y'all, and this sun is giving me life. Let me go print these papers. I feel like I'm just like all over the place today. I cannot hold the camera and hold my phone. I made it on the elevator, then I came straight over to my 9:30 class. I have a Spanish class at 9:30, Spanish 100 level. I gotta give y'all like a classes type of thing. I'm gonna do that for the last semester too, don't worry. I wanna have college videos for y'all because I know that's what y'all like. I am on my way to class. The classes start at 9:30, so I'm usually always early. I usually just like sit and talk to my family, like I'll FaceTime them or whatever. So that's what we're about to do. Guys, I'm in Spanish class, and I don't know if you can see back there, but that professor, the male, he's my professor. This is my classroom, and my classmates are slowly walking in.
You can say, le gusta cosas sobre sus compañeros. ¿Cómo se llama ella? Okay.
Hasta mañana. I'm leaving Spanish class. That's the way. On my way to biology. I just left Spanish. So biology is the move today, kids. I don't know if people look at you when you vlogging. I mean, if I see somebody vlogging and they had a camera, I mean, I would look at them too, but not the way that they look at me.
Where are all these people coming from?
Say that again. What happened? Somebody hit you?
Yeah.
My fault, Brody. Before class?
Yeah.
What you wanna get? I bet, whatever. Do it for the vlog. Oh, guess who I spotted here? You wanna say hi to my vlog?
Sure. Hey, guys.
Are you going to class?
Yeah, I am. That's why I'm here.
Say hi.
Hey. What, do you post these on your YouTube?
I do.
I see your YouTube. That's cool.
You should subscribe, you know?
I think I have already.
Okay, yeah. Thanks. High five.
So I'm going to be on YouTube?
Yeah.
I'm about to be famous?
I'll give you a shout out.
Hey,
you heard? Hopefully it don't take that long because
what are you waiting for?
He getting hot chocolate.
Oh my god.
I'm about to pass out, buddy. Because I didn't see you in so long. How are you doing?
I'm good.
I'm busy.
Are you my Valentine?
You're so cute. Guys, this is Julia, one of my beautiful friends.
We haven't seen each other in a long time.
It's so long, bro.
You look good.
All right, y'all. So I am out of biology. In class today, we just went over exam and study guide review. Wednesdays are like my cool days, so my next class of the day is just PE. I'm giving y'all the whole 360 shebang, you feel me? Hey y'all, so I finished my workout and I'm about to leave the gym now. It is about 12:17 and I'm about to go back to my room and y'all are gonna come with me, obviously. I'm going outside in my shorts because I don't got time to be putting my pants back on. Y'all are the fam, I keep y'all posted. I'm gonna show y'all my gym one last time because I don't think I really did. Okay, let's go.
All right. So cute, right?
It's like red for like school spirit, and then like when you walk out the door, it's like really nice.
Yes. Smoothie bar you can get.
Yes, but I ain't gonna get no smoothie today. I'm going back to my room, y'all. In my room right there from the gym. So if I ever complain to y'all about why I don't feel like going to the gym, y'all should probably put in the comments that I'm crazy because the gym is right there. Right there. Whew, it is cold, honey. Y'all actually don't understand how like excited I am that I'm actually vlogging. I couldn't be happier. I'm at my crib, going to my room. I think for lunch, cause I didn't eat anything this today. I think right now, I'm just drink water. Maybe make some tea, PB&J.
There I am.
Okay. We're back. I'm so sorry if y'all hear vacuuming in the background, but like our janitor, she comes and she cleans or whatever. Since I don't have anything else to do today, pretty much I don't until 5:30 I go to work. So I could take y'all to work with me, you know. Since I don't have anything to do like right now other than homework and studying, it's 1 o'clock now, and so I'm about to lounge around a little bit more, edit, watch YouTube videos, eat because I made me PB&J. So I'm gonna sit at my desk. This is the setup. I'm gonna sit at my desk and just eat my food. Green tea, little crackers, PB&J that I was munching on already. I also charged my camera because it's dying. You know, just some me time, you know what I mean? Like some me time, you know? Hey y'all, so I'm not in my room right now. I'm actually in our common room. I'm gonna have to give y'all like a exclusive like dorm tour or something. So we pretty much have common rooms on each floor of the dorm that you have. I'm editing before I go to work. Let me just give y'all a quick tour of our common room just so y'all know what I'm talking about. This is it. It's pretty cute. You just basically sit down, watch TV and all that good jazz. I'm looking up some music for my video that I'm making.
Back to back. What this is?
Y'all see Lil Baby got an iPhone X. Don't worry about it. Y'all already know. Y'all see this case? Y'all already know a case collection gonna come, honey. I don't know, but with me, y'all, like, my phone has to be fly. Actually, I just got an idea. When I hit 300 subbies, I'm, like, 8 away, yo. Like, I'm gonna be so proud. I might just cry. Like, I'm just like, oh, my goodness. 8 subbies away from having 300 subbies. Excuse me. I don't even like saying subbies or whatever, like, YouTubers call, like, fans and stuff like that. Like, y'all are literally, like, my friends. And I think I'm gonna do a 350 subscriber. subscriber giveaway or a 400 subscriber giveaway, and I'm gonna put all of my iPhone 6 cases in that giveaway if you have an iPhone 6. That's just an idea that I had. Anyway, and I'm just gonna edit, and then study for this exam that I have on Friday. I might start editing this vlog, which I wanna get out by Saturday or Friday. I told y'all, consistency is key, and I also wanna just have y'all get a feel of Dickinson too. I like think that's something like so cool. Like, you look up Dickinson College and you see me, a black woman, you know, thriving. I just want y'all to be a part of that experience. I find like people who are interested in Dickinson College can get it firsthand from like a vlogger. And Dickinson College is a very small, private, liberal arts institution. As far as like YouTube and college vloggers, like all y'all see is like big named universities. You don't necessarily get a feel of like small liberal arts institutions. I want to be that change, and I want to bring y'all Dickinson College vlogs. But let me know if y'all want me to do just like weekly vlogs. Those will be maybe like 30 minutes. But just let me know. Y'all comment down below and let me know. But I'm gonna catch y'all in a bit. We're making money moves now. I don't know why that was just so fun. Should I go that way? Or should I go that way? I am on my way to the hub. That's this like place we have on campus where like everybody go. That's where the cafeteria is, the dance studio, another area to eat. It's just a hella stuff. Oh, they're so cute. They're playing lacrosse outside. There's a place in the hub called the Cushies where predominantly black people sit. So that's where I'm headed. Little inside scoop to meet one of my friends who's actually also working tonight. I made it to the Cushies, y'all. So you want to be in it?
No.
Why not?
No.
I'm currently at work. I'm just going to the bathroom real fast. I usually take like a break. Y'all see my workplace pretty much. I work on campus at a place called Phone-a-thon. So basically, we're like student callers, and we call alumni and parents and talk to them about our experiences and their experiences if they graduated from Dickinson, or we talk about, you know, the college students that they have on campus. A really cool way to like get to know people. It's a good way to network as well. Pretty much that's what I do. I'm a student caller, which is pretty cool. I just came from work. I'm back in my dorm. I'm just gonna end the vlog right here because I'm not about to do anything but study, take a shower, and then sleep. So I will see y'all in my next college vlog. It was so fun taking y'all along with me through the things that I did. And hopefully when I put this out, I get a few comments and y'all can tell me how y'all liked it, what I should do more of, what I should do less of. If y'all want me to do vlogs, like just day vlogs, or if y'all want me to post like a week vlog. Other than that, I'll see y'all in my next video. I'm so happy I completed this vlog and I had my camera. I'm so happy. But thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.